Good evening. 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 Fuck, am I in a bit of a rush to see it this evening? Fuck. In hell. Plus, I ate about enough pasta for two people, so I've got indigestion to deal with and all. Fucking fantastic. Anyway, how y'all doing? I'm gonna get this shit started momentarily. I thought I'd drop in and say hello directly to you guys, but I'll be willing to join TeamSpeak. Say hello to the chaps. In fact, I need to be in there for the briefing right now, so I'll have a listen in.
That's because you keep stuffing your damn face, that's the problem.
I'm just gonna
really making dick jokes as usual.
I say, tea in the bedroom, please.
Yep.
Ooh, yeah. Oh yeah.
We turned them down
a
bit.
It's a good job we can't hear the reply, innit?
I'm just gonna tell you. I'm not gonna tell you.
Right.
Yeah. What's
how you doing, everybody? Let me get clips of Dover started.
Oh, fuck you. Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Well, the old-fashioned term would be bunk you, I think.
How do you spell fuck you in English?
Fuck you.
British.
P-H-U-K.
We wonder why you turn up for the briefing sometimes, I swear to God.
Don't you know this belly?
Mate, you guys
were talking
about...
You haven't lived.
What was that you guys were talking a little while ago, Ben? That I couldn't understand?
I don't... Oh, Welsh.
Oh, right. I want to know how to spell it.
Alright, we're on the server page. Good stuff.
Basically, get all the letters you don't
Cymru.
And use them.
Oh, okay. That sounds like a plan.
C-Y-M-R-U.
Hello, Isyama. Moonlight Reaper, how's Dagoth M... Well, how's Dagoth Mate? Metropolitan Prince, Gentile, Will MKV, Variax. Hello. Rushing on Sunday, I know. Sacrilege. E-Bagum.
Hello.
Hello.
Good evening.
Hello.
It's not rounded. They will. I'm going to regret it. Gentiles, I'm not sure how that. I hit YouTube now. Spent 5 hours rendering and uploading something just to have YouTube fuck with the sound. Yeah. It's pretty typical.
Checking the poster.
No, but if you're feeling.
Eeriest Haddock. Hello. To you too, sir.
Not Gloria Rich.
So we're hanging around for the inverted commas briefing. At the moment.
It's briefing time, so if you can get your asses up to the RAF channel, that would be good.
My life is doing his thing, alright.
Can't take it, especially on the Sunday.
I've got to move channel, you what, mate?
No! I was in the choir.
Hey, Cap.
My god.
I already am in the RAF channel. Fuck. I'm confused. Never mind.
Well, that sounded official.
Wow. What are you after?
I have no idea, but I can't. I'd have to wear oxygen just to get to where you're sitting, brother.
Gee. 302 Squadron, I know you've got the AOC with you, but can you still get your asses back up to the RAF channel, please? It's briefing time.
Yeah, bring your
what do you think Mott will probably eat for that mouth?
One assumes the briefing is going to be scramble and shoot some Germans, but
okay.
Probably more to it than that.
Hello.
Sneaking in there. In the back door again, over through the toilet.
In the back door, matron. In the toilet.
You were.
Are you George Michael?
Just showing your age. Right, settle down, chaps. It is actually...
Fuck it, as if these guys only knew they're being broadcast on Twitch. Maybe I should mute them on that basis.
Which means Bonks is going to get stuck in there most of the night. So if there's any volunteers after this, can you go into ground control and show yourself to Bonks? If you're flying on the first shift, you can do ground control on the second shift and vice versa, obviously. So please do that.
You think we should do some ground control tonight, guys? What do you think? After we're done with the actual mission.
Vanguard.
Boobies.
Vanguard is the only chap in there, so...
I'll join him after this.
I'll be in for second shift.
Yeah, okay, so if you just pop in and let Bonks know before you actually go to your squadrons, that'd be good. Right, gents, welcome to the operations brief for Thursday the 11th of July 1940. At the end of this brief, it will be 1600 hours mission time. Please arrive at your dispersal channels, but outside the server at the following times. 32 Squadron, Tebral 1F Squadron, 302 Squadron, 1600 mission time, 1900 BST. 64, 501, you will be at 1700 mission time, which is 2000 BST, and 6:10 at 6:15 you're at 17:20 mission time, or 20:20.
We'll get the pen out and start taking notes.
Controllers will not spawn anybody before those times. Situation. The Luftwaffe seems to be intent on harassing merchant ships in the channel. They've attacked two more convoys yesterday after we left them, and this seems to be their current fixation. You'll be glad to know that Convoy Bread only lost one casualty, and that was a 700-ton sloop. However, Convoy Charlie Whiskey 3 was also hit near Dungeness and lost several ships. Two more ships were also lost as far west as Falmouth. Yesterday, the RAF flew 609 sorties. RAF losses for the 10th of July were two fighters, and Luftwaffe losses were reported as 11 aircraft destroyed of all types. All back for tonight. No change to the wings. Biggin Hill wing is 32, and you are at Biggin Hill. 302, you are down at Tangmere, so get yourselves down there. 501, you are also at Tangmere, and 610 will be at Biggin Hill. Kenley wing, you're as per normal, so 64 Kenley, 111F, Croydon, and 615 Kenley. The Met is still broken cloud at 2,500 feet, so there is a fair amount of cloud around. Mission, no change from yesterday, protection of Allied assets within 11 group boundaries. Tasks, 111F and 32 Squadron. You are to take off at 16:10, which is pretty much straight away, and RV over convoy lapwing in grid Alpha Delta 16. Say again, Alpha Delta 16 at 10,000 feet. You are to provide a standing patrol over the convoy until relieved or directed otherwise by your respective sector controllers. Rough course from your stations down to the convoy is 240 magnetic for 25 minutes. 302 Squadron, you are to remain in your dispersal at Tangmere, but not in the server, until tasked by sector control. All other squadrons, you are report to your dispersals as per your allotted times, and you will be sorted out by sector control as appropriate. Commander Control, all squadrons are under the tasking of 11 Group as directed by their respective sector controllers. Communications, all aircraft to have the appropriate squadron frequency, and all aircraft are to have a whisper channel to sector control channel, and to use your respective sector control call signs. Right, slight change here, chaps, so listen in.
Can you
in.
Just repeat that, please, there, Morty, because that's really got to be clear, I think.
Yeah, everybody is in their normal squadron channels, but all aircraft are to have a whisper to sector control. Now, it was the same as last week, so it shouldn't be any dramas, and I think everybody got that. That means you're on the same frequency. If you need to get hold of sector control, if they talk to you, you can get back, even if the squadron execs aren't there. Call signs for tonight. The Kenley wing, no change. You are still Sapper. Biggin Hill wing, the guys at Biggin Hill will be talking to Biggin Hill on Top Hat. The two squadrons down at Tangmere, that's 302 and 501, will be talking to Short Jack. That's Sierra Hotel, Oscar Romeo Tango, Jack, Juliet Alpha, Charlie Kilo. As I said, you'll be controlled through your respective sector controllers. There will be a number of squadrons from different sectors all operating in the same area. If you need to pass messages through to other squadrons that aren't in your wing or talking to your controller, you'll have to do that through your sector controller. Service support, bingo, is 10 gallons. You don't need much. You're all going to be in gliding distance of home. Diversion airfields, everything on the south coast is open. However, exactly the same as yesterday, if you can make the greatest effort to get back to your home base and relieve pressure on the frontline bases and also put some distance between you and enemy aircraft. So basically tonight, chaps, it's those first two squadrons, 111 and 32, get yourselves in the air and head down towards it. Alpha Delta's 16 is just south of the Needles Point on the Isle of Wight. The rest of you basically is get to your allotted times and wait to be told what to do once you get there. Are there any questions on the briefing?
Yes, just
silence.
One,
go on.
Just one thing. You mentioned the whispers, and yes, well, I'll talk to you a bit about it later, I think, because we're...
Time rattles on.
Yeah, time rattles on, and we had a chat about the pipsqueak stuff, didn't we? So don't worry about it.
Yep. Okay, if there's no questions, chaps, if the two squadrons that need to get into their dispersals get down to their dispersals, in fact, the first two squadrons are going to go straight into their flight channels, aren't they, and actually then get themselves in the air. Everybody else will go into their dispersal channels.
Sorry, Malt, one question from me.
Yep.
For GC, what am I using for the server? Normally it's West Ring, I think it is.
It'll be West Ring again. I'm here tonight, Bonkin.
Excellent. Cheers.
Malt, just repeat a bit about Whispers one last time. Just want to make sure I've got it right here.
Yeah. Use your normal dispersal and squadron frequencies as per normal. No changes there. It's just that every aircraft also needs a single Whisper and only one Whisper to the sector control channel. So it's RAF Uxbridge, whatever it is, sector control. So that if they come up and talk to you, you can talk back to them.
Raj, okay.
You're all on the same. Right. You'll all be in the same Whisper, so you'll all be talking to the same person. Just you will have different call signs. That's all.
Donkey, what's the exact whispering DNS name, please?
I'll give it to you when we get into sector control.
Right, there's no questions, chaps. That's it, all from me. Good luck, and once again, good hunting.
Good luck, gents.
Good luck.
Good luck, everybody.
Good luck, everyone.
Good hunting, everyone.
Right, I'm just trying to get these whispers set up, guys. Let's see. Yeah, that needs to be changed, I think. Yeah, for some reason, sector controls are now listed under Royal Air Force, so I've got to change the whisper. Hopefully that should do it.
Dave will tell us.
Hello, Dave, chaps!
Terry here, sir.
Okay.
Evening.
Hey, how's it going?
Hello, Hawker. We're on patrol tonight.
Oh my god, there's like 50 people trying to talk to me at once. Stand by.
Internet fame does this. Is your chat a bit hot tonight then, Dave?
Well, yeah. No, no, that's actually not including them, so fuck's sake. Okay, looks like we've got Darby with us tonight. Right. I'm just trying to get sections and stuff sorted out at the minute, to be honest with you.
I was going to do them, David. I wasn't sure if you had out in mind, so.
Right, yes. Okay, so we don't have everyone in the dispersal at the minute. What's this add pilot to dispersal thing? Is that new?
That's so you can manually add people, isn't it? If they haven't been bothered to press the report duty button, you just go, sod that, you're in.
It's bloody clever.
I didn't know we had this many pilots.
Lucky, I think you got the wrong channel, mate.
Sorry, fellas.
Who was that?
Lofty.
64 Lofty. Oh.
Typical Spitfire pilot.
Yeah, I got lost.
When they're not shooting at me, yeah.
Who's leading 32 today?
That'd be me, Dave.
Okay, Dave, can you take care of Abel? He's, I think he's meant to be in. I think it was...
We've also got
Darby
as well.
He knows Darby Inspector. That's it.
Right, good stuff, okay.
Okay, thanks.
Welcome aboard, Abel.
Thank you.
Fuck me, 12 people.
Yeah.
It's practically an army.
32 at full strength. Sacrilege.
What is this madness, yeah?
This hut will be getting fucking moved on to a different squadron, see?
Right, I am just going to write down the sections on paper. Forget the fucking
Chapel
database thing.
What's the check over?
I think that Top Hat was saying something.
Like Kev TP calling Sapper, I think.
Oh. Tane will come back from holiday and it
Jacko
seems that he
and
has
no... Sapper, this is Wagon, whisper check over.
Okay, no.
Jacko and Sapper, that's us.
Yep. Trying to remember his bloody call sign. Wagon, isn't it? Yeah.
Wagon's 111.
Wagon, Jacko, 5x5.
Thank you, gents. Reading you both 5x5 as well. Thank you.
Lovely. Assuming we didn't hear Top Hat then, or Zapper, or whatever name they're using today.
No,
because,
no, we didn't hear Zapper.
They whispered directly. So. This was clearly a mistake. I can't read my own handwriting.
Do it the old fashioned way, pull names out of a hat.
Yeah.
Top Hat, do you mean?
Hmm.
No.
Minus 5 points, sir. Right.
How many people you got watching tonight then, Dave?
90 at the minute, which is a bit fucking scary. I wonder how many of them are Luftwaffe.
Hello, internet.
I think Kilton's
home, Sir Daisy.
Thanks for the host, unit.
It's enough to make you weep. Right.
Spies, shoot them.
I would definitely ban him from the stream. He's probably listening now.
I heard that Kildren has a little, like a really small dick, man.
Sounds about right.
Right, who else we got here right now? Let's see, who have I not added? Right, Robbo, you'll be yellow one, mate.
Hey, copy.
We have two other Americans now. Now I don't feel special anymore.
You're always special.
You're always special.
Thank you. My ego is assuaged.
Server starting up.
Shall we?
Campaign servers up by the looks of it.
Shall we go? Let's get in there.
Right, Derby and Abel, we'll spawn in at Biggin Hill.
I'll be back in a few seconds.
Oh, I forgot the fucking password again. What is it, lads? Cheers.
You can teach monkeys to fly better than that.
I hope you muted us for the stream then.
Don't worry, I did.
Good. We'll have people like Mr. Big Dick 99 joining in and stuff.
He's already here.
Someone's up for a piss and that's
a Yeah, Hawkeye's got hot mic. Jesus. Hawkeye, shut up.
Nah, he's gone out of stream, mate.
Yeah, it's Hawkeye.
Hawkeye, you're not special.
He's
not there, mate.
Sorry, what was the password again? 1940.
1940.
Damn it, lads, I didn't manage to mute it that time.
Yeah.
You gotta give me some warning.
I wonder what I could hear myself on the stream. I thought, is this for the intro?
By the looks of the spawns, gents, there's the long runway we've got put next to, but don't try and use it if I remember correctly. You'll die.
I can see a hurricane spawned in, but it's hidden behind the mast bin.
We shouldn't be spawning in until...
oh no, we were spawned to get in and spawn in.
Yeah, I mean, but I was saying that we should probably wait until everybody's in the server to avoid double markings.
Oh, well, I've got someone spawns in next to me.
So what area were we spawning at?
Biggin Hill.
Right. Biggin Hill, the Hurricane spawn. Make sure you pick Hurricanes, not Spits.
Top Hat, Jacko, radio check.
Over.
Hawkeye, you're going to make my ears bleed in a moment.
Pat, reading you 5.
I'm reading you 5 also. Cheers, Jacko.
Make sure your radiator is open.
Are you in Darby?
Yeah, the airfield selected, but I haven't spawned yet.
Okay, are you in?
There's the small question of identification letters for you two gents. You want the right squadron code and shit on the side of your Hurricane. So
Hawk Eye, your mind's open.
Sorry about that.
I could eat your walk around your house, mate.
Oh, that's odd. How about now?
Yeah, it's fine. That's all right.
Weird.
Are we starting up, are we?
Standby. Alright, okay, I finally got these fucking sections sorted out. Jesus, there's a lot of work when there's 12 of you. Right. Blue 1 is me. Blue 2 is Sharp, if I'm reading that correctly. And blue 3, that'll be you, Abel, so you'll be spawning in with us, and you'll be taxing to the runway first. Green 1 is Ginger. Green 2, Joey. Green 3, Darby. Yellow 1 is Robbo. Yellow 2 is Matt. Yellow 3 is Wombat. And red 1 is Major, red 2 is Hawkeye, and red 3 is Mac. We really need Norbat, if I'm honest, but whatever. Thane's in charge, we'll do it his way.
You can ask him if you want to set up.
I'm
which color, so I can write
it down? Say again?
I am which color, so I can write it down?
Yellow 3, mate.
Thanks.
You could ask
Sapper, this is Wagon. We're on the ground, just started engines. We'll let you know when the engine's efficiently warmed and we shall scramble.
And on that note, everybody, let's get in there.
Did you say something about we had to put stuff on our planes, though?
Go into your, before you spawn in, go into Sapper, your wagon, options clear. And make sure that you've got GZ is your squadron code, and then Abel takes A and
Man, too much stuff to organise.
Is there three letters and then we'll know who's who? Something like that.
Guess this is why you delegate, eh?
I think I did it right, but I'm not sure.
Is this P3D? No. No, no, it's Cliffs of Dover.
V4 or V2.
And my track IR is not working. Roger. Right, my track IR is not working, lads. Stand by, I've got to restart. Every time.
Call out Zed.
Zed is one back.
One bad. Look to your left and see if you can see my markings.
Is it that sweat-inducing game again? Yes, it is.
Hurricane spawn.
So we text him.
Sweat is real.
Depending on whether we're able to use the long runway or not.
See my page of notes at the minute. Fucking hell.
Right for the long one. But I think left's our best bet.
Right, I've got a situation with a cat I need to handle. I need to handle.
Take care of that pussy.
You can teach monkeys to fly better than that. That.
Christ.
Twelve hurricane engines. That's a nice sound.
I got two green lights on my track IO now. We're good. We're good to go, lads. Right.
Someone's on.
Hi, Miss Copilot, by the way.
Yeah, I'm just revving it quickly.
See Ale Croc, welcome aboard. Way. Haven't seen you here before, but welcome anyway.
Oh, we're starting up.
AFM, yeah, we're starting up. We need to be airborne in about 5 minutes, so.
What time would they want to start?
18:10. Archangel, you have an open mic. You can hear you breathing.
Charming.
Okay.
Yeah, no, we need to be up by 16:10 mission time, so I'll be 19:10 BST.
Mic lock saying 16:06 at the
moment. Yep, same.
Dave, do you know which runway we're using?
Good bloody question. The closest one, I suppose. Whichever that happens to be.
To the right-hand side. Don't use the long one, because it's fucked, isn't it?
Yeah, it's booby-trapped.
Left it is, then.
Yeah, we'll be... Yeah, I'm just looking at the map now. We're going to the left. Scramble.
I
6-10 with this at the start, or do we have the field to ourselves?
We have the field to ourselves.
Beautiful.
Should we start rolling out, Dave? Get in position.
We can do if you like. I was contemplating just going straight across the field, though.
Yes. Yeah, that would be a lot easier. Rather than fucking around the runways.
Yeah, we should probably get into formation.
No point if we just go up in sections.
Just go up in sections from here, but this avoid the fucking long runway, so you need to point, everyone needs to point slightly to the left if you're going to do that. Still avoid the longer runway, we'll be fine. We'll go up in sections in a circle to everyone's arm.
Yeah, we're positioned a little bit awkwardly for straight across the field shit, but
I've got a runway right to my left, and the far more.
No, I can't tell if that's the bloody, you know, landmine one.
Is there a landmine one?
That's terrible. A good one, mate. We've got the runway up to our right, and that's the long one.
Roger. Well, yeah, let's get taxiing over there then, because I mean it's right there. It's like 10 feet away, so.
Roger that.
Okay, blue one is taxiing. Hopefully.
Alright, going over the boys.
Blue two's taxiing.
Got Jack. Ready to check.
Red two's taxiing.
Sharpie, where are you going?
I'm going off to the left-hand runway, the one that isn't close up.
What's your position?
Blue two.
Okay. What's your two?
Top hat, Jacko. We're engines on. We're getting ready to go.
Is there Jacko, stand by.
Is blue three rolled?
He's taxiing. Yeah.
Okay. Green one's going.
I'll pull. Try and pull a bit far down the runway so you guys have got room.
Jacko, top hat. Take off immediately, vector 231, make Angels 10.
Roger, take off immediately, vector 231, Angels 10, Jacko.
Hi, Joe, are you?
2 rolling.
Yeah, that's it, baby.
Robbo, can you let me know when you roll?
Sapper, this is Wagon. Please call.
Able,
there's
gonna
one more person to join us, then we'll head out towards Alpha Delta 16, Angels 10.
Able, you're going to want to set up on Dave's 8 o'clock. Pull in nice and tight, give everyone else space to form up.
Okay, 231, set on the course center.
Darby,
fucking wish me luck.
Nah, you can plane's passing right in front of me.
Monkey, okay, you want to fly me? You might see my plane's got a knock on its nose.
Did I turn rolling?
Green 3.
Yeah, quick as we can. He's already told us to take off, so.
Okay, red section, then roll Alpha London, and then get him behind me if you can.
Yellow 3, taxiing.
Roger that.
Robbo, which mark are you?
I'm
there we go, blue team position.
And check radiators, everybody. Almost didn't check mine.
Right, full boss.
Hawkeye, you are Echo, right?
That is correct, yes.
Guide me in Sharpie.
Roger. Able, pull up a bit.
You guys,
Ginger, slam your brakes on.
One more Ginger, you're good.
Great.
So, do you like, are we already...
Able, pull up. Come on.
We're forming up on the runway.
No, Sapper, this is Wagon. We're now going to head down to Alpha
when
Delta 1-6 and I'm heading up to
25 and just brakes on. Ginger, you're good to go. Keep rolling.
Okay, Von A's just coming.
Fucking hell.
Sapper, Wagon is now airborne. We are now going to head down to
Gingy, you've got some
Alpha Delta 1-6, Angels 10 on a heading of 225.
Red section, you can put out now. I reckon it's just beyond it.
Robbo, I'll go on the left hand side.
That's Mag.
Copy.
Right, that should be safe there, Ginger.
Okay.
You for Echo Hawkeye?
Yes.
Well, no, we just spawned in at Bigginill, mate. Don't get in.
Okay, I'll just start again.
Boom.
FSX Extremer, thank you for the host.
He's going to be turning Charlie.
Yep.
Okay, advise when the last one's on.
I think we've run out of room.
I'll just
As soon as you guys are lifted up, I'll hop up and join the formation.
Plenty of space, carry on.
Oh, is there? Okay, right here.
My plane is, like, not moving at all.
Have you got your chops in?
I'm pretty sure I'm out, let me check.
Give your rudder a good wiggle, that should loosen up your wheel.
Ginger, monkeys got to fly better than that.
Okay, Mac, that's good.
Oh, the multitasking right now is real. Okay. Sorry, I'm not looking at the chat, guys. I am so fucking preoccupied right now.
I think this is as best as going to get Dave French Engine's last line with the sword on the edge of the map, I guess.
Right. Roger that. Ready to go, everyone?
Someone's radiators. Not open.
Double check rads, everyone.
I see smoke coming out of someone.
Yeah, somebody's
spotting
around.
It's the hurricane on the bank.
Yep,
I see it.
One
band,
is that you?
No. One band, you should be in his place.
Yes.
Never mind, so, yellow 2 is fine, that you, Matt? Okay? Copy.
We don't need to be thinking about gents, we're already 5 minutes
begin,
behind.
Begin the hurricane.
Thank you.
So who pops his rads?
Hurricane to my right hand side.
FCG. What are those markings? Who's the hurricane?
You know
what,
I think
right?
That's me. Yeah, it's perforated.
Alright mate, pull off the runway and grab a new plane.
Did I taxi off or was it?
Yeah, definitely taxi off.
It's planes. It happens somewhere by.
Boys, if you want to go...
Check out top out. We just need to switch up radio controllers, so I'll be calling you
Ginger,
now.
Ginger, do you want to pull off so we can wait for April?
Yeah, no, we'll take off, but let's go, we'll hang out.
Top
hat,
Jacko, yeah. Was that for us? Because right. You're 5x5.
Jacko, top hat, roger.
This is why you check your rads, everyone. This is why I always say it. What's the difference between DCS and this?
Red sectors.
This has actually got World War II theatre set during the Battle of Britain, whereas DCS is...
Dave, when we take off, we'll hang back and we'll meet you afterwards, yeah.
If only I'd love to check us for next time.
Well, ideally, I'd like to take off and make straight out on the vector we've been given, but...
Just a question, who do I fly?
I think what Ginger's saying, if he stays behind with his section, is that right?
Yeah, I'm gonna wait for a Darby and run away, yeah.
Who asked for the winger?
We need to go really, boys.
Oh, you're not in the list, mate. Sorry, you better just join on red at the end.
Okay.
Alright, okay, yeah, we need to get going, so blue one's rolling.
Green one, wrong wing.
Green two, wrong.
Blue two, where was that?
Yellow one.
Halo 3 rolling.
Green one wheels up.
And red one rolling.
Jolly,
green cross. 2 reels up.
Jolly, you're in the left hand turn.
Red
yeah.
2 rolling.
Yeah, I'm with you.
Okay.
Last one rolling.
These magnetic compasses, man.
Right, Vanoy, if you can go with the lads if you want, I'll wait for Darby.
Red 2 and 1.
Alright, John's climbing at 160.
Ginger,
engine settings for each Dave.
If you want to go with the rest of them,
2700 RPM, 2.6 pounds of boost.
Just forming up now. take off, lads.
Top hat Jacko's airborne. Green section's left behind looking for a straggler, but we're en route now. Heading to 3-1, like an angel's turn.
Oh, Darby, is that you on the runway now?
Place repeat. Yellow 2.
I believe I'm slightly in front of you.
Yes.
At the moment. I'll throttle back and wait for you.
Just sorry, red section.
Negative, I'm following Dave, I'm following the blue section now.
Well, we're making heading 2-3-1 as best I bloody can with this compass.
Yeah, roger. I think I'll split from the back.
Sorry, the blue section to go.
Yeah. I got it. No idea.
210. So I'm not sure why is the second section taking off circling the airfield. I'm not sure about it.
Green circling so that we can wait for the straggler.
Just going down, me guys. Something's going on with my controls tonight. I'm sorry.
Dave, if you want, Darby, if you want to join later on, 501 will be going up in about half an hour.
Okay.
So if you can set your controls up and that, and fly with them, maybe, yeah.
Major, right, what's your engine size?
Yeah, not a bad idea actually.
Wait, 26.
Okay, what's wrong?
Can you repeat boost again?
Alright,
sorry.
2600 and reduce the boost to about 5 pounds.
Which section is circling the runway right now?
It's the green
section.
Right, just follow me out. Follow me out, Wombat.
I'm over the runway.
Yeah, that's what I was saying, Dave. I'm not sure why it's the yellow section following the green section.
Oh, roger, I see what you mean. Yeah, no, not the. Okay.
We'll catch you up, Dave, you're on.
Roger, cheers, Ginger.
Yeah, no worries, no.
Focusing on navigating a bit at the minute.
Don't worry about it, Dave. You've got four aircraft in your element at the moment, Dave.
Good stuff.
Wait, where did you go, Ginger?
I'm heading 240 degrees. I will be in a minute. Left of the runway.
Ginger should be on your far... 1 o'clock.
Okay. You with me, Joey?
Yeah, you just turn left, yeah.
Yeah. Edit turning on to 240, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, yellow section, yellow to yellow three, please stay with the green section and catch up with the blue section in the front, please, as soon as possible.
Right, check everyone's still head. Behind there.
Course correction 240, please.
Roger, 240, Jack out. Everyone's still behind following green. We'll just call you guys B flight, we'll be A flight, and that'll keep things nice and simple from a comms perspective.
Copy.
Okay, red section's just behind the lead of A flight now. We're coming in fast six, I believe, if that is the right people. Yeah, looks like it. Red section, you still with me?
Yep. I'm at your 8 o'clock.
Roger. Don't get lost, because I'm a bit unsure on everyone's location.
Alright lads, just to recap, we're going 240, Angels 10, and the convoy is Alpha Delta 16 on your map, so get lost, that's where to go.
Roger.
Roger that.
Robbo, whereabouts are you? I'm right at the back of the first group.
I'm on the back of the first group, and I see three aircraft in front of me.
I need to get that virtual cockpit thing installed again.
Group just taking
that displays the compass in a slightly less retarded manner.
Yeah, of course.
Okay, cool. Closing up on your
Yellow section, I got lost on takeoff because there were some stragglers that I misidentified for you. I'm heading 240, I'll catch up soon.
Yes, roger that, mate. Yep, 240, keep going. Alpha Delta 16 for the convoy, if all else fails.
So, what are the pairs for red section? Major.
Second.
What are the pairs for red section? Because we have four now.
I think Von Hayes with us, so it will be Hawkeye, yourself, and then Von Hayes.
What is your altitude now, boys?
I'm just going through.
Roger.
We're Angels 9 in the front.
Here's to with me, Joey.
Lost you in the turn, but I'm catching up.
Okay.
Climb in.
Sorry, Dave, I've had
500 to go.
Slight technical malfunction. I'm going to have to sort that out. I'll be back in a moment. I'll try and trim the Hurricane.
Roger, no worries, mate.
Someone keep an eye on me if I wander off too far.
Yeah, I can see it.
2, 3. I'm on the right hand side of the blue section now.
Yeah, I see you, Robert.
Who's sort of in between blue and red section? It's like a Hurricane sort of in the middle.
I think that's Sharp, or whoever it was that had to break off.
Roger.
Okay, leveling off Angel's tent.
Because I've got one Hurricane in the Sharp right now.
Yeah, I saw that. It's a bit odd.
Yeah, I saw.
Alright, Matt. I'm just flying over you guys. Which Hurricane are you from this fort?
I am the one right at the back, the single one. Are you the one going over the top?
Jacko, top that. Could you come 10 degrees to starboard, over?
10 degrees starboard, Jacko out.
Slide right hand turn, Brad.
Yellow, can you give us a wing waggle, please?
Roger that, Brad.
Waggle it now.
Guess you're far back then, okay.
Mate, this bloody magnetic compass, I don't know how Thane does it.
Better off navigating via the new moon and stars in this.
Yeah, I know, right?
True, actually. Even in daylight.
Red section, everything off it, if we can.
Yep, roger that. Have you got me inside, Joey, yet?
Not yet, nah.
Okay, I'm
going
to
fly right, out. I got to climb on that way,
then,
yeah.
On your 4 o'clock.
Are they good?
And
yeah, I'm having problems with the house
one back for you.
Yellow two, can you give us another window, please?
Waggle in.
Yeah, copy, see ya.
I just got to altitude, Angels 10.
Is that you standing over the top of me, Robert?
Yeah, of course, yeah. Can you see Yellow 3? Can you see any Hurricanes at all?
No, not at all. I'm probably a few miles behind because I made a few circles.
Copy.
Unfortunately, we're cloud surfing a bit at the minute, so that's going to make spotting difficult, but stay on the heading. No. We're on 250 now, by the way.
Comes in handy if we get jumped, at least.
If you get split up, just don't panic this time, because last time it was a bit of a fucking nightmare with everyone shouting on to set an RV somewhere, and then everyone goes to that if you feel like you can't do it by yourself. So it
Chapa,
saves
go ahead, Mike. Running
around.
Is St. Margaret's being like an RV?
Angels 1-7, maintaining current direction. Thank you.
Yeah, anywhere on the Isle of Wight, pretty much. This, the needle point is quite a good one. The western side of the Isle of Wight is quite nice.
Fucking hell, sorry there, guys, I lost it there. Looking at the bloody map.
Are you guys somewhere in this big cloud formation?
Yes.
Carry on.
I'm still looking back to find you, but I can't see anything.
Dave, is that you in the slide right hand side?
Jacko, should be. Climb to Angels 1-5 and stay on the current course. Over.
Climb Angels 1-5, maintain current course, Jacko out. Just trying to look at the map, I was just thinking Alpha Delta 16, where the fuck actually is that?
It's behind the needles from this side, so we have to go straight through Isle of Wight, and it's on the other side.
Yeah, I know. For some dumb reason, mate, I thought we were headed towards Manston Way. So when you started talking about rendezvous points, I was like, right, well, let's see then. Looking at the map, thinking, hang on a minute. Something's not right here.
Just use the sort of the western side, or just use the radar station on the Isle of Wight. That's quite nice as well. Just anywhere with a good reference point, everyone can sort of meet up there.
I'm seeing Hurricanes all over the place here.
Yeah, that's quite...
Sorry, Dave. I've lost everyone. I had a slight power shortage.
Yeah, no worries.
Hawkeye, are you banking off to my right?
Negative.
To
your
close.
Right.
Roger. We also have a Hurricane behind us, by the looks of it.
Yeah, that will be Von Hay.
Nope, yep. Another one.
Alright. Okay.
That might be one bad.
There is such a possibility, yes.
One, but just keep flying. I love weight.
Why? With low wings, maybe?
Waggle in.
Yeah, you can see it.
Where?
Yes, behind us. Never mind.
Right, okay, yeah, I'm going to say, considering Alpha Delta 16 is where the convoy is, I'm going to say the Needles on the Isle of Wight. If you don't know what the Needles is, it's the westernmost pointy tip of the Isle of Wight down there on the map, so that's probably going to be our RV point.
Robbo, whereabouts are you?
I'm directly behind you, slightly higher.
Ease up on the RPM for a bit. Oil temp's getting up there.
Oh, Christ, I've had a timeout with the server and all.
Sapper, wagon, yeah, sorry, we called you back. We're now heading to 270, climbing to Angel 17. Currently at Angel 13.
Look sharp. If there's any forward bases, try and get up from one of them.
Yeah, should I go and ask sector controllers if that's possible?
Yeah, do that. And yeah, I'll just go ahead and whisper them and ask for vectors if you need it.
Yeah, I'll be right back, James.
Yeah, good point. I mean, if everyone's got whisper set up for, you know, sector control, then take advantage of it. Ask for vectors if you do get completely lost.
Just going to climb up with blue section, red, and then we'll come off the throttle a little bit, because we're catching up.
You could see me, Vonnie, or...?
Right, we're getting spawned in the timing.
It should be dark at your 11 o'clock.
It's quite possible. I'm still looking for one bad. I'm not finding you just yet. I can see the LL2, and I can see one striking hurricane flying along the coast. What would that be?
I can waggle. I'm waggling.
What altitude we're meant to be cruising at here?
15k.
Roger. Sorry, I thought it was 10 for some reason.
There was one contact almost feet wet now, so I'm not sure if that's any of
the strike be me. That might be me.
Roger, okay.
Joey.
Where should I go to meet
you? That might be me, actually. Can you give me a back there?
I'm flying towards you. Flying that course.
Right, level on off, Angels 1-5.
What's your altitude, Joey?
13 and a half, about to level out up here.
Oh, are you above the coast?
Jacko, top out.
Heading towards the coast, yeah. 170.
Trusted convoy at Ace Dawn 1-6.
You got the sun at your 2 o'clock.
Copy, top out. Ace Dawn 1-6.
You're not going the wrong way then.
I hate this compass.
Oh, it's dog shit.
Okay. Because I was thinking compass isn't going the right direction. I must be going the right direction.
Alright, guys, let's pipe it down a bit. I'm going to concentrate on those messages from top out. I missed how many bandits there were, so.
30 plus,
thanks very much.
Alpha Delta 1-6.
3-4 each.
Jacko, top out. You will be passing Caleb's squadron to your 12 o'clock fairly soon.
Roger, Jacko. Caleb, that'll be 302, right? Okay.
What's your cruising settings, Dave?
Same as climb settings, actually. Just doing about 230 miles per hour. I could slow down if you need it.
That's right.
One bird, I can't find you, sorry.
Roger that. I'm flying west towards the Isle of Wight. We're gonna meet eventually, I'm telling you that.
No, we have to meet now before we engage. So that's not good enough, really.
Right, shop's taking off from Tangmere.
Roger. Sapper, this is Wagon. We're now at Angel 17, heading 270.
Robo, what is your position right now? Like, according
Someone
to
is
Isle
six.
Of
Wight? Caleb's squadron in sight, top clock high.
Yeah, Tally.
Tally?
One back, can you wing waggle, please?
Waggle in.
No, that's not you.
According to Isle of Wight, what is your position?
It's on my 11 o'clock.
How far?
About 10 miles.
Roger that. I'm probably like 15. Can't tell really, I'm in a big cloud.
Roger. Yeah, you should climb higher. I mean, I'm with Matt at Angels 15.
Roger.
Matt, can you wing wagon please for a second?
Clear.
Yeah, okay, I'm with you.
Okay, everybody, sections, what's your status? Where are we? Who's with me? Who's with Ginger?
I'm on the
Sapper, this is Wang. Did you get my last transmission? We're currently Angel 17 heading 270.
Red section's currently just it's the your far six blue, I believe.
Roger that, Sharp, thanks.
Blue leader's on his own at the minute, Dave, but 3 miles out of Isle of Wight, I believe.
Okay, yellow one to yellow three.
Roger Sapper will orbit our current location at Angel 17.
Sharp's just taken off from, whatchamacallit, Tangmere, heading towards Isle of Wight, climbing
Sapper,
as fast
wagon
as
building.
Top hat, Jacko, our squadron's become a bit split up due to technical difficulties. If you can give us a point to orbit as soon as possible so that we can try and regroup, that'd be appreciated.
Jacko, top hat, okay. Please orbit the southern tip of the Isle of Wight.
Orbit the southern tip, Roger, Jacko up.
Yellow 3, we're just approaching Isle of Wight.
Right, you heard him, lads, southern tip of the Isle of Wight, Angels 1-5. That's your RV point for now.
Yeah, one back, please. Carrying towards
on
the...
On my way. Yes, I'm on my way. On my way.
Okay, Angels 15, just approaching and going feet dry now.
Roger that.
Got 4 weekends going north, is that 302?
We'll be, yeah.
Okay.
Whoever asked to join another flight, I think that's okay as far as I'm concerned. Let's get everyone flying.
How are you fixed, Joe?
Oh, I'm good. I'm just behind you guys. I'm just going the wrong way for a little bit. So I'm probably only about 5 miles back.
£3 boost, Red.
£3 boost, boost, Roger.
I'll meet you on the aisle, Ginger.
Copy.
Yellow 3, we just about the airfield of the right.
Sapper wagon now heading 090.
Got a lone Hurricane out to our right hand side.
Is he waggling, Matt?
I have no idea, I can't even see that far.
No, it's too very far, I can see now. Yeah, tell me.
Jacko.
That was an interesting
Sapper wagon, thank you. We'll keep a good lookout for them. Do you estimate how many?
Right, over the southern tip now, guys. I'm going to reduce 200 miles per hour and enter a left orbit.
Sounded like Top Hat was trying to
thank
get a hold of
that.
Us.
Thank you for that.
Yeah, that's I know. I've got a minute to get a word in.
Top Hat. Vector 240. Expect bandits from the south between angles 10 and 14.
240. Expect bandits from the south, angels 14. Jacko out.
Have we got the eyes on the convoy yet?
Negative.
Right, 240 it is, lads. No time to orbit, I'm afraid.
Cut the throttle red, we need to get on the inside, sorry.
Yeah,
Sapper wagon, no visual so far.
Throttle's out, I'm overtaking.
Yeah, it's okay, just use the rudder.
On the rudder.
That's what I felt. Back up to minus 2.
Sorry for the slowdown there, lads. Speeding up now, back at 220.
Yeah, just lead the way and we'll follow.
Yellow 3, we just passed the Isle of Wight.
Roger.
Over the needles now, still same altitude.
Back up to £3 boost, Fred.
Back in formation.
What is the needle, please?
It's the
long tip on the other side of the isle of Wight.
Westernmost tip of the isle of Wight, yeah.
Roger.
Yeah, yeah. You can't miss it, looks like an eagle.
Separate the wagon, we have no visual with the enemy yet. Repeat, no visual.
Robbo, I'm going to the right hand side of Dave.
Yeah, reduce fault again, red, sorry, bomb pounds boost. Right hand turn.
One by, can you wing waggle please?
You won't be able to see me yet.
Roger. There is a hurricane passing below me.
Gun sights on, gents.
Stagger top that. Come directly west 270. Watch out for bandits, 12 o'clock.
Direct west 270, watch out for bandits. At 12 o'clock, Jacko.
There is word, two hurricanes heading southwest.
Right turn. To be the contact spread.
Roger that.
Okay.
No eyes on the convoy, we are in the same area.
Sector 16. Do you register to maintain heading 090?
£3 please, Fred, £3.
Yep, roger.
Keep eyes out for contacts.
Roger, turning to ahead a course of 180.
Heading due west.
I see the convoy down to my right hand side, low one o'clock.
Roger that, Matt. No eyes yet.
Perfect.
It's two ships quite close to the coast.
Sapper's wagon now heading 180, Angels 18.
I count seven ships.
Where about five, Jack?
Okay, ships in sight, I think. Pop one block.
Yeah, so seven of them.
Tally, yep. You're gone.
Where about five, Jack?
Still nothing at my end. I don't know if my detail settings are turned down or something.
Roger, seven, we just picked up friendly, so I can be put there the boat.
I think you got past it, Dave.
Yeah, look, 8 o'clock low.
Fuck, we can't fly for shit today.
There is a very big aircraft over the ships.
What is it?
The mark is. We're Red's coming in right on top of the convoy. We can't freeze. Oh, sorry, 7 ships.
I see. There it's 12 o'clock high.
Then it's 12 o'clock. Good.
See. 109s.
Yeah,
red section, right?
Combat power, section, reds.
Please.
Sapper wagon, we have signaled on the aircraft. We'll maintain at 270, keep an eye out for the Stukas and fighters as well.
That's it. Combat power, go in for the 109s.
Top hat, Draco. Bandits at our 6 o'clock. We're right. Going to have to engage. Tally-ho.
Tally-ho.
Climbing.
Which way are they coming from?
Roger that, Jacko. Good luck.
It's not so much where they're coming from, just the furball. Shoot them.
Watch out.
Got one. One on staying up high.
Yeah, watch out for the ones going.
And there's the fucking convoy, finally, right.
Gents, could you tell me roughly where you are? So
just off the needles.
Needles. Roger that.
109's coming down now. There we go, all of them are coming down. Get on them.
Yep, roger that.
Angel.
Another 109. No, it's like, sorry.
No, we're on the last one now, Red, so just pick him off.
Angels 15, 16.
Jacko's wagon, you're being dived on by 109.
Roger wagon, we've got him in sight.
Dead.
Jesus, Matt, what did that happen?
He got jumped. Someone jumped on 109s.
Right, Jacko, let's extend towards the needles. They've got altitude and speed on us. That's not good.
Red tries to stay underneath these boys.
Wagon, separate wagon, not at the moment, we've spotted some underneath, we're about to go into a dogfight with them.
Is there only three of them, or is there more?
Yeah, it looked like there was at least four.
Yeah, there was a good swarm there.
Yeah, this house. you still would be red left hand turn?
Yeah, I think so.
Red is the red that I'm heading.
You're Roger.
Roger, yeah. Harvey over the needles.
Are you over the ship, boys?
Yep.
Yeah.
Right, directly between the ships
I'm
and the needles at the minute.
Yeah, Roger. I see. I'm turning the engagement.
Right, let's get climbing.
Red touch. Destroy step and hovers.
Shut down the needles.
Yeah, check six over the convoy, mate, and it's like two of them, one behind you.
Correction, Angel 60.
Alright, boys, I'm pulling up with two Oricans over the needles, yeah?
Roger, Ginger, that's us.
Okay,
over the needles, climbing left hand turn.
Okay, yeah, there's three in a vertical engagement.
Yeah, there's
three. Roger that.
I see diving contacts out there towards the ships.
Yeah, I see them.
Shots over the needles, Angel 17, please. Where are you? What's your altitude, James? Contact 3 on my board.
Slightly southwest of the needles, currently Angels 15, 16.
Roger,
heading back towards the ships
very
now.
Close to each other, and then one further back is that blue and the straggler.
There's a swarm of 109s right over the needles. I'm stuck below them.
What's their estimated altitude?
Just right at the cliff.
6 o'clock low, lads. 6 o'clock low. I see one climbing up now. Yeah, we've got altitude on one of them at least. Raking left to attack.
Yeah, I can't fucking figure it out right now. I'm at the tip of one of them. Like the cliffy looking one.
Yeah, if it's white, then you're in the right place.
Okay, yeah, there's 4 109s here.
Altitude, sorry.
Roger.
Is that you on that 109, Dave?
Hey, firm.
Right, I've got your six, mate. Clear at the minute.
He's venting. He's in an inverted dive. Let's leave him alone.
Nice six, mate. Nice six. Confirm that.
Feet wet?
Feet wet.
Yes. Everything's feet wet.
12 o'clock eye, Dave. It's pure 1 o'clock now, don't we?
And what's your altitude, guys?
Approximately Angels 14 now.
Roger.
Climbing back up.
What a
Okay, just keep an eye out for bandits, yeah? Yep.
I got one contact.
See four hurries behind me. Over here at the needles, good stuff.
I see three contacts.
Right, let's head back for the convoy.
Copy.
Over the convoy,
12 o'clock, mate. Go out, maybe a bit lower. That's the targets.
Roger, looking.
Just book
the
cloud.
Yeah, it's the same
aircraft.
Is that you, Mac? You just followed the 109 and you just climbed out.
That has to be Robber, I think, if I can chase them all the way down to the deck.
Yeah, and I see you climbing up, okay?
Yeah, that's major. I'm going back into the frame.
The screen's
Roger,
fucking filthy, I can't see anything.
Yeah, there's
just dots everywhere.
I keep on diving down on a ship, so it's just got back down to the deck.
Okay, I have those contacts. Roger, I've got those contacts now, 11 o'clock on our left.
My 7 o'clock.
That's me.
Look friendly for now.
109 breaking, just west of the needles. Just southwest of the needles, 109.
I want somebody's 5 o'clock.
They waggling now?
Dave, 9 o'clock, low, mate. Contact.
Yeah, I see him.
Roger, yep.
That's at Ori K.
Southwest of the needles, between the needles and the convoy.
More on our 10 o'clock as well, look like hurricanes.
I'll shoot sharp if you did.
Angel 16, 17 now.
Seems to be friendly, or I see as friendly hurricanes.
Yeah. Quite a lot of the 109s so down to the deck, I think that might be even improving.
Yeah.
Keep an eye out for any friendly fire.
Guys, can you check your 7 o'clock? I am on somebody's 7 o'clock.
Yeah, you are with the okay. Let's continue climbing into the sun a bit more than we head back over the ships.
Roger that.
Yeah.
Alright, those of us over the convoy entering a left climbing turn.
Roger that.
Got that other group of Hurricanes on my 9 o'clock now, moving through to 10 o'clock.
Yeah, red this
here. Oh, and whoever got a stream in 109, I saw it went in the deck.
That was Dave.
Oh, did it go down? Did it hit the ground?
Yeah, he's glided.
Fucking outstanding. Well, he was going down at a fucking weird angle.
Has anyone got eyes on the enemy aircraft?
Are the guys in the left-hander open convoy at 16?
Blue section.
That would be us, Blue One, and whoever else is behind me, to be honest, at this point.
Ginger's behind you.
Break, you've got contact coming in, you're 6 fast.
Check it.
Wagon. We're currently sat to the other bike. We'll head on for heading at 090 to intercept these guys coming from the east.
Okay, I got high flying at 109. Very high flying 109. Angels. Wings.
It's a hurricane.
Fuck.
Yeah, lots of hurries here. I think we're mixed up with Wagon right now.
Yep. Yeah, we are.
It's high flying 109. I repeat, high flying 109, about Angels 20.
Roger, I'm seeing a few puffs of flak actually.
Yeah, sorry, Japanese guys.
There's still motion in it, or what?
Like, I'm stuck on my own.
How's damage? Poor guy, he's got hit a few times.
If I did, it was with machine gun fire, plane flying grade.
Alright.
Yeah, I couldn't tell if that was machine gun fire on my roommate or something.
Guys, where are you? Somebody? Anybody?
Over the convoy.
Yeah, over the convoy, left-hand orbit.
Okay.
Angels 18 now.
Yeah, keep going, there's some, at least one 109 higher up.
Roger that, Robert.
Did you say you're over the convoy? Yeah?
Over the convoy, yep.
Roger, turning around, coming back.
Mark, where is the convoy in direction to us?
Okay, the 109 is feet drive, nearly.
Roger that, Robert. Just trying not to get split up too much. I'm more worried about the 30 plus that are probably going to arrive in about 5 minutes, judging by last week. Roger. Looks like a hurricane.
Enemy not there, so we'll do a 180 back onto heading a 270 and have a look at some more targets. Are you expecting any more in that vicinity? South of the Isle of Wight, to the west?
We could be contact 109, guys, be careful. One bet and whoever could be.
Yeah. Okay, we'll head up 180, go back on heading 270 until we get reduced to fuel.
Aircraft spotted fire, two aircraft spotted fire.
Jack, I thought that the majority of the flotter seems to be running back home across the channel now. If you want to chase, it might be a bit optimistic. There are sporadic contacts at about angles 20 south of your position.
Flag spotted that we have on.
Sharks coming back.
Roger that, top up. Is that the lot then?
Come again, over.
Is that the lot? Is that all the trade for now?
Yes.
Well, what a load of bollocks. Whoa, check six. Break, 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 break. Everyone break now. Now, now, now.
Yep.
I was going to say that.
Oh, yeah. 209s.
Jacko, top out. Correction. There is a group of about six or 109s.
It's a bit late for that one, mate. It's just freaking jacked us.
What did altitude is that, mate?
Roger that, top hat, Jacko. We they actually spotted us before you before you did, I'm afraid.
Open
so.
Left hand
break. Alright,
he's going high. I don't know if that's
the right
line or not.
Who's the just stopped?
That was Major.
Okay. Major, how's
you doing? Yeah. I have a TT guy, mate.
Right, pair of 109s now on my 12 o'clock heading south towards France. I doubt we're going to catch them, but
If there's any 109s engaged, try to drag him into the convoy, because that's a nice popular area for us to get around.
Gosh.
Before they run off phase.
Yeah, no, I think that was a hit and run there on the way home, to be honest, but we'll stick with him for now at least.
Alright, this year.
What's Hurricane in the left
hander? I'm the left hander up at Angels 70, 80.
Do you have a Hurricane on your 6?
I have a Hurricane coming around to my 6. Is that you on that?
Yes.
Roger.
Major, just the wheel.
I've got two ships heading south towards France, east, west of the convoy. Just going over a cloud formation now.
Yep, that's the ones we were after, I think.
Roger that.
Oh, Joey, where are
I think
you?
One of them was Biggs, I saw a red nose.
I'm right over the...
Cheeky sod.
The needle. Yeah. The needle, looks like a needle.
The red nose is
Vader.
Angels, 18.
Yeah, I'm gonna come that way, so you can meet up.
But where are you, actually? I'll go to you guys, back.
About 3 miles south of the needle, which is the convoy.
Copy. Turning left.
Yeah, I've lost these guys now, they're just too far away. Bollocks. Negative on the bombers. They've probably been and gone, I assume.
I'm trying to find it. It's always some just friendly, so the convoy can't see anything.
I'll be just reeling back into the convoy. I don't want to get dragged down.
The shots had an engine failure. RTB.
What's happened?
Roger.
Engine RPM just dropped to zero. It's not recovered.
Check fuel. Fuel tank.
Oh, thank you, Dave. For God's sake. Yes, thank you very much, Dave. I'm a pillock.
No worries.
Yeah, I'm right over the tip of weight.
Right, gents, we're heading back for the convoy. We'll orbit there until we're told to pancake, but I'm not expecting much trade, but keep your eyes out nevertheless.
What's your answer, you guys?
Angels 18.
Roger.
All right, Joey, stay over the needle, yeah, and I'm going to come to you.
All right.
The end left-hand.
Two ship point with friends, Angels 18, is that you guys? Make it three.
Probably, yeah.
Supper, this is Wagon. We're just south of the Isle of Wight Needles at Angels 18. We're down about 4 guns now on main. Is there any much chance of trade coming towards the Sorbel RTB? Okay, Sapper, Wagon, Panko, RTB, and Croydon.
Ginger, I got eyes on you guys.
It
might be 3 o'clock.
I think we might as well pancake as well, Dave.
I think you're right, mate.
I see it.
Top hat, Jacko. We're just south of the convoy now, heading back to orbit until you say otherwise, although I suspect there's no more trade, so should we pancake as well?
Is heading back south, so pancaking your own time.
Wilco, Jacko.
Oh, yeah.
Right, gents, right. I'd like to form up before the deck. Evening's over, so I've at least done something. I'm south of the convoy at the moment.
I can see I'm just directly above you.
Alright, the question is, where do we pancake to? I suppose we better get back to Biggin to be...
Yeah, we've got tickets a few.
I'm Angels 18 now. Where is everyone?
On top, I see single contact coming from southwest, Angels 18, no ID.
Is anyone at the needles now?
Yeah,
I am.
Two other hurricanes.
Sapu, I can understand, we're going to want you to be back to Croydon.
Are
you over the needles?
Yeah, I'm coming. Second aircraft. Yeah. Whoever's literally over the needles now can have a wing waggle.
Waggling.
I think I have you guys on my 12 o'clock going left to right.
I
should be at your 3.
Yeah, it's triple one, never mind.
What's your altitude, Joey?
We're at Angels 19.
Okay, I'm
top hat, Jacko. Vector back to Biggin if you can, please.
Back to Biggin.
Copy, 1 second.
I see triple one. I might just hitch a ride with them. That's Croydon. Find Biggin Hill on the way back.
Jacko, top hat, Vector 5-5 for 20 minutes.
Vector 5-5, 20 minutes, Jacko out.
Red one, Red one, please.
Red one, Magdalene.
Blue two is okay. Currently southwest of the needles. Whereabouts is everyone else?
Should be just coming overhead the needles now, actually.
Red one is currently overhead the needles.
What altitude?
Angels 18.
Roger that.
Sorry, make it Angels 17.
Okay, you got a one. Angels 20 over the needles.
Joey, are you on your own?
Yeah.
I think I see it,
just over...
I see someone orbiting needles rather violently.
I'm on both
of you.
I got somebody on my... Hold on, I see ya.
Red one, regular again, please.
Red one, wagon.
My artificial horizon is a bit fucked.
Cool. Sorry, I better reduce my power. Okay, 5 pounds.
I see a 3-ship heading back up along the coast of the Isle of Wight. Spread out line astern. Angels 17. 18.
3 hurricanes at 1650 or 1650.
Yeah, that's the rest of the red section. Red section's pretty much regrouped now.
Yeah, blue's okay, at Angels 1-6, and we've passed the needles now, we're just slightly to the northeast, heading 055.
Actually, Dave, can you give me a line off?
Roger.
Yep, I'm with blue section.
We've got an hurricane on his own heading northish, who's that?
Just past under Major. I'm now on this 1 o'clock.
That's me.
Joey, can you turn right? Nah, keep going right.
Yeah.
Oh, it's not you then at the minute.
Did Joey just do a right hand break?
Give me a vector, please, from our position right to Croydon.
Do you have a Hurricane Euro 11 slightly higher than you?
That's an apron.
Right, that's me.
Okay, follow that
perfect,
back.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know what? I guess I have some engine damage. My plane isn't going above like 4 pounds boost.
Yeah, you did get hit pretty hard by that 109. I'm surprised you didn't come off with anything worse.
Who do we lose then? Casualties? What's
just
going
Matt.
On?
Matt
057. Thank you, Sapper.
I'm amazed none of us got hit in that that bounce back there. Actually, to be honest.
Bit of a weird mission then.
Yeah, slightly odd.
Just... Oh, there you go, Dave.
It's really spread out for some reason, and... Who was the other squadron? Was it Trevor 1?
Trevor 1, yes,
yep.
It was.
Confusing as well. Sorry, I'm still flying here, orbiting the convoy. Still have some fuel left. I can't just go and land without firing it first. Bloody
said that, mate.
109.
Dave, can I have a quick zigzag, please?
Zigzag it is.
I was hoping I'd get to put a bar on my DFM after today. Oh well.
Negative, no ice. I'm with a group of 3 hurricanes slightly spread out heading towards the beginning. I've got someone trailing me, I believe.
That's me.
I think this is like the 21st straight survive. Well, no, it's like 27th.
I've got another 3 hurricanes, I believe, my 12 o'clock very far, heading back towards Big Inn as well.
Visual.
Probably me and Mac.
They bounced on you, they lost one, they killed Matt, and they just ran away?
Yeah.
Yep, looks like it. Never saw any bombers, so.
Oh, I think they fucked up because all of them went in together, sort of thing. And then,
I dived onto you and they just disengaged. They didn't try to do anything.
Yeah, it was a bit weird. Well, I guess we'll find out later what happened, but.
Yeah.
Guys, who is the one who
ran after another?
Guys, who is the one who ran with the red notes? He gave me some shots and disappeared.
Oh, it's Biggs.
Biggs, I think, yeah. Okay.
My Maybe they saw me and Sharp coming in and they just got away. Monkeys!
Jizzle Simpson, thank you for the follow.
Somehow I doubt that.
I only have one question. Where are the bombers? Oh, but the funny thing is, I think we lost one ship somehow.
Oh, I think you crashed into one of the other ships.
Oh, okay. That makes
sense.
Oh. Not usually.
Because I'm pretty sure we counted seven, and there's only six left, and I didn't see any bombers.
Nah, definitely, it crashed into one of the other ships. I was watching the feed earlier.
Well, let's see. I mean, we were...
...by medium tanker.
We were a bit late on the takeoff, but I still don't understand how we could have missed pretty much the entire thing. I mean, I just don't get that.
Triple One didn't get anything either, and they were pretty much already there, so I don't think anything came from still.
The only thing I saw was an incredibly bad shot of the German pilot who then buggered off.
I had the same last week with TeamSpeak crashing and updating.
I had a complete power shortage just before we got to the coast.
Yeah, I've been there, mate. Faulty power supplies are a pain in the arse.
It wasn't that, it was just the house, the inside.
Was
it? Electronics in the house just went off on the ground floor. Yeah, I'm not at home at the moment, up with grandparents, so.
Alright. Yeah, no, I've had a few brownouts here as well. The electrical system's just so fucking old.
Yeah, this is an ancient house.
Everything in there is quite old in Britain.
Thank you very much.
Culture.
That's a good
thing,
actually.
Yeah, right.
I think.
Surprised we don't have lead pipes, to be honest with you. In fact, I can't honestly confirm we don't.
We have asbestos in our closets.
That's good for you.
Yeah. Knowing us, it would be lead pipes and then just lined with a very thin layer of something that isn't poisonous.
Caden, thanks for the follow as well. I'm trying to keep an eye on the chat, lads, now that we're heading home. There's not a lot of talking going on there, to be honest, so...
flooring in our closets. It's actually okay, so long as you don't scratch it.
Yeah, it's quite good unless you try to cut it or attach it to a drill or something like that, so...
Yeah, it's harmless. It's not dance forms of this guy.
Just don't eat the stuff.
Oh, too late.
Oh dear.
It just tastes so good.
I've got a Hurricane at the back of this three ship that's now become a two ship plus straggler. Who's it looks like he's either having engine troubles or he's not fully with it tonight.
Are they waggling?
No, that's me. I'm waggling.
Negative, no waggle.
I'm
flying
waggling.
Slight right hand bank.
Yeah, I might. If I see an airfield, I might stop off and land there.
I'm so bored. I'm very tempted to shoot this Hurricane.
So is that it for the night?
No, yeah. I'm not having these, I'm still here.
How are you, Joey?
Yeah, I'm afraid so, mate.
Yeah, welcome to the best mission ever.
This is the exception rather than the rule, I'd like to point out, but yeah, unfortunately, it was a bit quiet today.
But you did survive, that's amazing.
Oh yeah, I mean, I spent the first 10 minutes what was magnetic west, which turned out to be, like, northeast or something. I should have just realized that 1600, the sun is not going to be behind me heading east, so once I did a little mental whatever, I figured it out. Whoops.
Yeah, my experience, it either tends to be really bloody quiet or absolute bloody chaos, like last week, like outnumbered 10 to bloody 1, and nobody knows where anyone is, and so...
God damn it. Should signed up like a day early.
When you get to the peak of Battle Britain and literally all three squadrons are attacking the same bomber formation, the same amount of 109s, that's probably like some of the best flights you ever have.
We had that at the end of the Battle of France.
Yeah.
And the server dies because there's too many AI.
Yeah, and some of the best stuttering I ever had.
Back in the day when all three squadrons used to take off at the same airfield.
Oh god, do you remember that? That was insane.
Yeah. Right, I'm going to waggle. Please tell me who's on my 4 or 5 o'clock now.
It's me, on the high.
Roger.
I'm on it 4.
I still remember TP being run over by that ambulance. command, first mission is head of Treble 1 squadron, and he gets demolished by an ambulance. It was just fucking priceless.
I think the ambulance could have held 72 Hurricanes, if I'm not this happen in 2 seconds. It was a German ambulance, obviously.
Yeah. Okay. That fucking ambulance did more damage than the Luftwaffe in that mission, probably.
Yeah.
Due to engine trouble, I'm going to put down at the airfield I see at my 9 o'clock.
Roger that.
I have no idea where it is.
You want me to escort you down there?
No, I'm good.
You two following me, Joey and One Eye, keep your eyes open for an airfield. I'm lost. Sorry.
Right, check it top.
Well, I hope you know where
please come 020 to starboard.
Okay. God damn it.
020 starboard, check him out.
020 starboard.
I can see Corrigan down there, Mac, but I can't see Biggin.
020 to the right, for those of you not familiar.
You don't know your nautical terms?
Right, we should be going the right way, Joey, wanna?
Yeah, we are, because this is the way I had to double back on, so I now know this way very well.
By the way, who was talking? Who was that?
The American who was talking just then was Joey. He's
no,
a
I mean
member.
I mean you. Who are you?
Sorry. Me, I'm Sean.
Oh, yeah. Oh, thanks. You know, I can't recognize the voices, so I have no idea
who's talking. Right,
I just got my call center. I got that completely wrong. We're going left. Forget I said anything.
Alright.
Ooh!
Who the hell put me in charge anyway?
Not I, said the fly.
Just a quick report from the front line. There's nothing happening. Already.
Over. Goddamn.
You still there, Matt?
Yes.
Ginger, where are you at?
Very hungry.
I believe I was training your lot. I'm on my way to Biggin Hill on the 020.
See, the thing is, even though it's just one out, if two Staffels worth of one million men show up, they're fucked.
Oh,
following Sharp, which is.
Anyone want a good laugh?
No, I refuse to have good laughs, only bad laughs.
Shelly, Von Eye, how do you feel about participating in Farnborough Air Show right now?
Yeah,
because that's where we are.
Back to
you. I think we should go a little eastish, but
yeah,
I'm not sure.
This is why I'll never become a section leader.
I think I see Croydon down there. Yeah, that's Croydon to our left.
Ship heads
in front of us. I'm
right, a bit worried because I think I can see the Heathrow Reservoir down there.
Sapo, this is Wagon. Can you please confirm my current heading is okay to return to Croydon?
An airfield down there.
Oh, well, that's London. Well, I know I'm in the right country.
We gotta be south, though.
We are currently southwest of London.
Dave, can I have a waggle, please?
Waggle?
Still with me, Mac.
So, fire,
yeah,
landed in southeast, and we're good.
Okay, red 2 turning on final.
Thank you, Sapper.
Well, lads, I've got an airfield down on my right-hand side here, and I am bloody tempted to just land at
that.
That
might be it. Let's
I
go
believe
for
you
it.
Have turned to port rather than starboard.
Sharp, down to your right, you're like 2 o'clock.
Top out, Jacko.
Yeah
my, I think my compass might be a bit screwed, mate.
Oh, mine's definitely
we're,
screwed.
I'm
literally
I can see an airfield. I'm going to land on it, mate.
Yeah, it's
yeah I'm with you.
Yeah, copy that. Just pancake.
Let's get out the server, mostly. That's the main thing, I think.
Okay, onto the being to Tangmere.
Sharp, where are we now? Do you know?
There's an airfield. It's pointing north-south, single strip. What's that? Probably Red Hill. Correct, Red Hill. Right. We need to head this
if
way.
If that's Red Hill, then we gotta go left
either
and then, right. Yeah.
Yeah, we need
to go
this
northeast.
Way.
Maybe would you mind slowing a bit because my hurry is a bit shoot up, so I
yep.
can't fire as far as you. Thank you.
Sorry, I was still on combat settings. Right, I'm switching down to a 2600. 0 pound boost. Ah, sorry, make it 2400.
Holy shit, this is a short runway. Fuck.
I'd rather not, mate.
Well, on the bright side, I know where we are now. We're at Brooklands, apparently.
Henley at our 12 o'clock, Major.
Short runway with some buildings at the end of it.
I genuinely don't think I have anyone following me right now.
This mission is rather disappointing.
Mm-hmm. I mean,
it's normally better.
Usually you get the kill.
Nice.
Who is on Jesus I?
Pink. It's probably Jay, mate.
Still ballsy.
Yeah,
I think you won, bad.
Waggle in.
Yeah, you dick.
The major that you east we have the biggest name.
Yeah, I just see that. Just laughing to myself when I found out I thought we were fucking miles off. It's literally just fucking this is gonna be concrete one.
Oh. Eric, you beat the fire up.
Sure.
Okay, I am lucky with you over there.
I'm just gonna do a fire over just to make sure that's
good. Sorry, what's that, Peter?
No, the one we are now
I think I'm coming into Palmer as well.
Oh, gotcha. Yeah, it's not really big enough. I'm gonna do a left hand right.
Oh,
okay,
Ginger, I'm directly underneath you. I just passed underneath you, Ginger.
What, my wheel's down?
I think that was Shark.
Oh shit, I see someone in a right hand that's pulling away from me. Now in the left hand, coming back towards me.
That's me, I'm just doing some master. Slow down.
So that's right, okay. Okay.
Yeah, it's. I'm behind you in the one
there. Oh, I see someone in the right hand. Dead one,
Dead Hurricane. So Andre, thank you for the follow. Right.
I'm at Big and Hill now. Is this Big and Hill? Kennedy. That was Kennedy.
Right, gentlemen, that's closing down for our 10 o'clock. If we carry on this way, we'll find ourselves at Big and Hill.
Right.
Road navigation.
Right, gentlemen, map reading session, I think, for our homework today, for all of us, self included. Shit.
Don't trust the compass.
Nah, trust the compass, you just have to flip it like a mirror.
Yeah, I'm genuinely confused, honestly. I dialed in 20 degrees on the course needle.
I think I discharged 5x1 there, Mac.
Don't get lost on takeoff, that's rule number one.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, what's the takeoff? Takeoff went smooth.
I was like, I took
off. Well, except for green.
And
yep,
I
that
thought,
is you, Ginger.
I took off and yeah. I thought I have mud on my 12 o'clock. Unfortunately, the guy wasn't mud, and I don't know, understand how that happened, because mud was directly in front of me on the runway, so I don't know how.
I don't know, I just looked back and I've seen EL2 and EL3 just turning away, rather than following the blue section going straight, so I knew, oh shit, that's not good.
Yeah, that was my fault, followed the green section up.
Hey! Oh, Christ. Thane better make me a section leader after that.
Okay, we'll just pass
Big in,
it.
Down
yeah,
to our 11 o'clock.
It's major.
Alright.
Scrolling in. Oh yeah, there it is.
Right, Sharps, cut throttle, diving.
Wait. On which of runways can we land?
Hello,
the two short
check,
ones.
Recalling.
The long
we're
one
now
is out of bounds.
The two short ones.
So the one heading due east and the one heading northeast, but not the one heading north. Land on the one heading north, you'll go out.
Alright, gents, okay. Pancake as soon as you can and get out of the server. It's going to get a bit crowded now.
Diving like a bastard. I see someone on the runway at Biggin already.
Yeah, good job, Mac.
Yeah,
right.
Ray, I packed up the landing. I'm standing.
Jesus.
Yeah, that
quite a short track. Take off, climbing the overhead and wait for
Sharp's
further instructions.
Going to right hand brake and land as soon as possible.